after match meal. Very nice.
You got any yogurt in there, Ruggers?
Shut up, man. Gone in an extremely hot bath.
My feet, look at them.
Well, I mean, it's red in here anyway, like, but yeah.
Did you see this?
What? Oh, you mugshot me. Wow. Are you taking the mic?
You need to wrinkle.
Oh, God.
We're off on the walk.
Just off on the walk.
All right. Okay. We're off on the walk around Qatar.
Qatar.
Doha. We've got the fabulous torch behind us.
Yep.
Aspire to our right.
We've got the beautiful me here.
And the wall to our left. And yeah, it's quite warm. 27, 28 degrees. Yeah, I was in his Italy vlog doing the room tour. Oh, you should see the Chinese do it.
Schoolwork's finished, guys, and it's the last day in Qatar today, and we're playing a team that beat Shang Ladeng Aspire, so it should be an awesome game tonight. And just chilling in this lovely weather. Of course, we got the torch up there, and it's the last day. It's been an amazing time. Love the weather. Oh, I'll tell you what, especially when you play at night, it's not too hot, but it's lovely, and the pictures are amazing. So when you get yourself to Qatar, guys, unreal. You know, Billy, get out of the way, man. Billy, get out.
Billy's always in the way, man.
Back again for the final game. Must win to win against Aspire.
On,
let's go, boys.
Sam.
P for fruit teller, not bad that.
Anyways.
What the hell?
I'm scared, man.
What the?
I swear Dan's not in there. Come on, I'm going on.
One new man. I was pooing myself. 3 in the morning, guys. We're setting off back to England. Say goodbye to this lovely place. I'm gonna miss your hotel.
Yeah.
What? No, I'm just saying. I'm gonna see. Never see this again, are we? Just fine.